everyone to the sounds of nothing but strings. Though it's been a long journey to get into this point, there's still a ways to go.